How is it changing? So what are the subtle differences between you voicing Rin and voicing Ishtar? Even though they're kind of the same thing. Is there any like differences that you can voice on?
She says that with Rin, she uses kind of more of a neutral way of approaching that character, but because Ishtar is a god, so that completely changes the dynamic because the god is looking down. So even if it's like to the humans or all the commentary, like all the lines, her voice, she said, comes kind of from her head and it's looking down with a pride. So very much like a god would speak. So that's the big difference.
Are you also
going to voice the Reshki Golden Chikan in Japan too? Oh, yeah. Reshki Golden
is in Japan. She did
already. We had an event in Japan. It's a secret.
Does she want the rescue to be a 4-star or a 5-star?
I'm sorry, I don't know.
What do you want?
What
do you want?
Right up is a lie.
You also known as an avid gamer, and you also into competitive game competitions and then rolling them. When you're on trips overseas or to, you know, kind of adventures like this, do you feel the need to sort of satisfy game kicks or
So she has a 3DS with her. Free pass. So she did. Oh, street pass. Oh, yeah. And she got a street pass from someone in the audience, right here at the convention. Someone got her street pass, yeah, and so she doesn't know who it is, but...
So if you have a 3DS, you might find her on a street pass.
Yeah. Everyone's thinking about the 3DS. We gotta meet that 3DS
person.
PUBG.
Player Unknown Battle.
But she can't do it now, obviously, because you need a PC and a PlayStation 4. So she's kind of right now, a little agitated because she can't play it.
Thank you.
characters to play those games, or play as different characters. I know for me, it's frustrating because the character that I like to play is very different.
She says with BlazBlue, she does use Rachel, but with other games, she goes for the strongest character. Yes. Especially with the battle games, you know, like fighting games and everything, she wants to use the strongest character. Yeah, she doesn't want to lose. She has a new kitty.
Three months old.
3 months old little kitty. And he was asking, you said that you read her blog all the time, and that you found out that she has a new kitty. And have you named her yet, is the question that you asked. And she said that she has, the name of the kitten is Vivian, for Vivian Lee, who is the famous actress, of course, from Gone with the Wind, which of course took place here in Georgia. And so that's kind of a fate, you know, fate as well. And I believe that they have, and she calls her Vivi. And so I believe that they have the Vivian Lee house here in this, and so she wants to go see it if she can.
Super happy about this. I'm just curious, can you share maybe one or two fun stories you have been playing this game or interacting with others that you've played this game? And for those who are still new to this game totally, what advice would you give them when they're rolling for this character?
So that's kind of quite a few parts of the question. So I've told her everything, so then I will.
ビデオゲーム、ペンのグランドオーダーは携帯でできるゲームなので、すごく簡単にいつでも楽しめるゲームですね。あと、普通にストーリーをクリアすれば、お金をかけなくてもキャラクターがもらえたりするので、
それいいね。
そうなんですよ。やっぱり日本のゲームってどれだけお金をかけるかで強さが変わってくるって思うかもしれないんですけど、ペットの場合は、簡単にクリアしようと思ったらお金払えばいいんですけど、他のサーバーの代用が効くというか、レベルの星スターってリアリティの低いサーバーでもクリアできるようになっていて、実はだから気になる方はぜひ始めてもらえると嬉しいですね。
One part of the question, and this would be for people who haven't yet started the video game for Fate Grand Order. She said that it is a mobile game, and it's a really relatively easy game to download, and then you don't need to pay money to actually,
Sure.
Get other characters by not paying money. Mina, honto kana? Thank God you guys don't have Rotten Tomatoes. You could throw them at me. She said that you can. Yeah, we'll leave it at that.
プレイしていて、フレンドランっていうのがあって、そこが声優さんの名前がいっぱい友達がみんな声優さんなので声優さんが出てるんですけど、お気に入りのサーファントが出た時はみんなで一緒に聖杯戦士っていうDDR でバトルというか、なんていうんですか、ガチャ勝負をするんですよ。ガチャって、なんていうんだろう、ガチャ召喚というシステムもあるんですけど、みんなで一斉にサーバントを呼ぶ行為があるんです。みんなで一斉にサーバントを呼ぶ会があ
るんです。それはみんなセーブした
から
。
She said that the other voice actors that do the video game, that they all do the video game as well. And so there's I'm sorry, because I don't play the game, as you can probably tell. But so there is a place where you can, she said, she's friends with all the other voice actors that play the game. And there's a part where you can all get together and you can summon like a servant. Yeah. And so they all get together and they do that. And so that's kind of fun. Because every time that they do that, it becomes such a big thing on Twitter. But it's always trending. Yeah.